the Olympic Games. It's what you work towards, it's what you dream of. When I was a kid, I watched the 1984 Olympics, and I was playing Olympic Games in our garden, not knowing that one day I would participate and even win a medal at the Olympic Games. So it's something that kids can dream of, but also dreams that can be achieved, as I know from experience.
Les Jeux Olympiques, pour moi, c'est le rêve absolu, c'est l'aboutissement. Et je me suis toujours battu, ça a toujours été un moteur pour moi dans toute ma carrière.
I remember, I think when I was about 15, watching the taekwondo on the TV, and you know, watching the opening ceremony, and it was just, you know, unbelievable to watch. And I thought, you know, I want to be there. I want a gold medal, you know, like all the other athletes did.
Pour moi, les Jeux Olympiques, ça a toujours été un rêve et ça a toujours été un de mes objectifs. Ouais, pas rien qu'un rêve, un objectif. Et j'ai tout donné, j'ai tout travaillé pendant ma carrière. Et je me rappelle encore à 16 ans, quand j'ai reçu mon accréditation pour aller aux Jeux Olympiques de Salt Lake City, pour moi, c'était déjà recevoir une médaille. C'était quelque chose d'incroyable.
I said yes, this is the moment you have been working for. This is what it's really feel like to be out here in the Olympics final. I was so overwhelmed. I was so nervous, you know, if it touched me, I would fall.
I've always said that the most important thing, or the greatest moment ever, is when you're on the podium singing your national anthem. It's probably the most emotional thing you ever feel. I felt so proud, and like I felt like the whole country was like supporting me. Like, it wasn't just me, it was like everybody. I felt like, you know, I'd done it for everyone.